Question.
Terima kasih.
Sebelum soalan dilanjut, kami cuma nak minta penjelasan daripada Menteri Pelancongan kenapa tadi dipanggil media rubbish. Kami hanya menjalankan tugas.
So, can we confine into this one? But can you confine? Okay, Tapa. Can we confine it to this one? Okay. Any soalan? Any soalan?
Okay. What was the question?
So maybe can you explain what happened just now?
I do not know what to explain. You know, I didn't say the word idiot. It's not me, actually. I never say that word, idiot, and what's the other one?
Rubbish.
Rubbish. What the hell is that? You know, I didn't say anything.
Okay.
So, I don't understand, actually. I do not know what to answer if I didn't say anything. I remember only one photographer came to me taking my picture. And then I told him, that's it. Okay. But I never said rubbish, I never said idiot. I mean, such a person like me, for example, telling people, calling people idiot and rubbish, that is not me, you see.
Okay.
So, I do not know. So, don't get it wrong anyway, see, I didn't say anything. I mean, so simple, if I did, I say yes, if no, no, see, so that's me.
So maybe did you tadi ada tanya tak kenapa ada
tanya ambil tak gambar saya
tadi you ada cakap dengan salah satu fotografer begitu.
I ada tanya kenapa pasal dia kejar and then dia ambil gambar, so I said why you ambil gambar, apa hal itu je.
Ada juru gambar kata you better get lost.
No, I ask him. Keep on taking picture, but I never said idiot, rubbish, this thing, I never. Keep on ambil itu gambar. Saya nak pergi apa washroom pun ambil gambar, so I said stop it. I think better you get lost.
Okay.
But nothing idiot, nothing rubbish. It's not a member of parliament to say that. It's very bad to say that. Okay.
Thank you.
Right, that is very clear, huh?
All right, Datuk. Okay, thank you, Datuk.